He doesn't belong to anything or anyone. He's his own man, no doubt about it. Because he's absolutely convinced that he's the most powerful.